we'll start to use more, we're getting more deeper into the coding part. So that means better games, better quality, and just funner games for the end result.
I figured out how to make the characters move and jump at the same time, which took ages, but it worked so
I don't know.
Not so good parts. The game was mostly about trial and error until it was up to like different standards and stuff.
What we're actually like there were actually lots of bugs, so our skill was trial and error to fix those bugs basically. We fixed them.
Awesome.
As other people have said in their speech, they used the escape and gone to the other tab. And this is the game, basically. The guy at the start, there's a backstory. This or
it's good.
But get too close to them and you don't kill them, then you really like lose lives.